Cooper. Darius! Darius! Where's Cooper? Oh, Darius! Darius!
Abby turning 24!
Happy birthday, Abby. It's been 24 years since the last time I threw up.
Your baby's 24.
Baby girl's 24.
Aww.
Yes.
Cheers,
happy birthday. What are you doing?
Oh my goodness.
What are you doing? Who's got you? Grandpa got you?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Abby. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo!
Kobe here.
Yeah.
Say that, Kobe!
He's not a fan of fire.
You know what? This place is like, crazy. You don't know a damn thing. Yeah. And the next thing you know everybody.
Last night over the dark night, I hit you on it.
The DJ got us falling in love.
Where's Cooper?
Where is he?
Where's he at? Oh, there he is.
You are so
crazy. Are you swinging like crazy? Oh, oh my God.
I'm beside you.
Yeah. Are you walking? Giggle. He had a really good. Oh my gosh, Bates! You did it! Your first giggle! Oh, you are so cute!
Shake!
Shake, Bates, shake! Shake! Shake, shake, shake!
Shake!
Shake.
Coop is 21 pounds, 6 ounces, and he's 30 inches long. Yeah. Yeah.
She had a really hard time.
His head's huge.
Emily is the great big heart, and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say good morning? Oh.
There it is.
Oh.
Could be.
Hey. Oh.
What you doing over there?
Hayes, I love you, man. Come hang out with me.
Come on. Oh, turn off.
Coopy, turn around. Get him, Coop. Are you driving? Oh, man. You're the cutest. You're the cutest.
He likes that.
He acts like he does, and then he's like,
oh.
Yeah.
Cooking by the fire is the best.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Happy birthday to you.
love you, Grammy.
Yay! 4:30 in the morning. Headed to Miami for Ultra. We booked these tickets in 2019. It is now 2022.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere, right?
Yeah, it's like noon, but Coyo Tacos, we're hopping at Wynwood. Hey! Cheers. 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 Today is the day. On our way to get some coffee.
Exploring the city a little before we go to Miami.
Yeah, about to sit down at
a cute
place.
Little cafe.
Wow. Coolest pants ever, baby.
Corey and I are going to attempt to take the metro.
Yes.
It'll be interesting. Because we're directionally challenged. Not the most street smart pair.
I know.
And we are very not much city folk, so. Okay, two wrong turns later, asking a lot of people for help, their time to turn. Somehow ended up in VIP. We don't know how. Look how sick it is.
Sure.
I was waiting for 2 years to come here.
Just being able to be back out in the open and spend time with the people I love.
Just the skyline and the ocean and just everything, is just, it's magic.
Day two, Miami Beach.
Cheers.
Cheers.
My drink.
Oh my gosh. Day two. Just got done at Nikki Beach.
Day two of us trying to take the train.
Yeah.
To Ultra. Yesterday it took us like an hour.
Yeah, we were a little confused, but it was good because then on the way home it was chaotic as hell, but we knew our way back and a lot of people didn't, so props to us.
We only did one, so two wrong trains on the way there, only one wrong train on the way home.
Yeah.
So let's see if we can get there today with no wrong trains.
Hey, my gosh, too. Last day, got some piñas.
I don't know how we're still going, but.
Oh, we're going.
We're going. Anyways, last day.
Last day. Mac learned to shuffle. Let's get it.
Out.
Together. Out. Together. Out. Together. Out. Together.
On our way to the train. Are we pros at this point?
I don't think we ever weren't pros.
We took three wrong turns the first day.
Now we're pros of the train.
Yeah, sure. We didn't take any wrong trains yesterday.
Yeah, we're gonna get on the inner loop, stops away, and we're there.
And then we switched to the
Metro rail.
Metro rail.
Duh.
Okay. We were just told it's last call. You know, we have a flight at 8 a.m. We gotta get up. We gotta deal with the baby tomorrow. So we hear it's last call. So you know, we make our way to the exit.
Psych.